Previously on The World Unlocked.
So I am changed. I am walking in downtown Oklahoma City to make it to the Memorial Park.
Wow.
This was really rough to walk through and relive what those people must have went through 24 years ago. It's kind of rough. Sad. Sad day in our history.
I'm really glad that I went to the museum and the memorial on my overnight here in Oklahoma City. If y'all ever find yourself in Oklahoma City, I recommend for y'all to go as well. There are parts in the museum where there was footage and there was the rubble and shoes and briefcases, and I don't think there was a dry eye in that building at that time with everybody that was going through the museum. So yeah, I recommend doing that. It's a part of history that I hope we never relive.